Hello everyone, I'm so happy to be here with you again for a home concert from my flat in Berlin. We are still kind of in confinement, even though some things are starting to happen again. But these weekly concerts really make me believe, you know, that music can always be a part of your life, and concerts as well, performance, wherever you are and whatever happens. You know, and I'm very happy about this. So today, I'm going to play for you two very big pieces of 27 minutes each, which are the second and third piano sonatas of Frédéric Chopin, one of my favorite composers since I was a teenager. And these two pieces are very representative of Chopin's language and also, you know, the romantic language. And it contrasts a lot with one another. So the second sonata is famous for the third movement, especially because it's this marcia funebre that's really one of the most famous pieces of Chopin. And I want to dedicate this piece, especially, and also this concert, to all the black people who suffered from racism and police brutality throughout the years, not only the George Floyd sad story, but also all these people, you know, who are having problems every day just because of their skin color. So here I want to dedicate this concert to all the people who are suffering from this and who lost their lives. And yes, that is what I think about that. And today our concert is again a charity project. Every week, as you know, I ask for you to be generous if you can and make a donation. And all the informations you need to make a donation are down below in the description of this video. Today we are splitting the donations with a foundation from Geneva called Help Education. They focus on children and youth education, not only in Geneva, Switzerland, but also abroad, and they do an amazing job. So, yes, don't hesitate to donate something. I want to try today a special experience. I want these two sonatas, you know, to follow one another and to really fully feel this contrast between the two. So, I won't stop between the two sonatas. I will just enter this universe and share it with you. Enjoy. So that was a Chopin universe for today's live stream concert. Don't forget to make a donation. All the informations you need are down below in the description. We are supporting this time a charity based in Geneva that helps children and young people to achieve their education. It's called Help Education. So please donate if you can and subscribe to this channel, actually, because every week I'm doing these concerts with different programs. Next week, next Thursday at 8 p.m., same time, on this channel, you will I will give you a concert with my friend Federico Dalpra, who's an excellent flutist. So it's going to be a flute and piano duo. It's going to be amazing. So see you next week and stay in touch. Bye, everybody.